Once upon a time, in a cozy forest filled with tall trees and chirping birds, there lived a wise owl named John. John was known for his big smile and his love for solving mysteries. One sunny morning, as John sat on his favorite branch, he heard a loud commotion coming from the other side of the forest. Curious, he flapped his wings and flew over to investigate. When he arrived, he saw all the animals gathered around in a circle, chattering and pointing to something on the ground. John landed softly and hopped over to see what was going on. "What's going on here?" John asked. "It's a mystery, John," squeaked a mouse named Molly. "Someone has been harvesting the acorns from the tree." John's eyes widened in surprise. "A mystery, you say? Well, don't worry, my friends. I'll get to the bottom of this." With that being said, John put on his detective hat, which was a big leaf, and then began to search for clues. He looked high and low, under bushes and behind rocks, until he found a trail of tiny squirrel-like footprints leading away from the tree. Following the footprints, John flew deeper into the forest. Eventually, he came upon a squirrel named Sammy, surrounded by piles of fresh acorns. "Aha!" John exclaimed, pointing a wing at Sammy. "You're the one behind the missing acorns." Sammy hung his head down. "I'm sorry, John," he said. "I wanted to eat the fresh acorns." John smiled kindly at Sammy. "It's okay, Sammy. But taking without asking for permission is not the right thing to do. If you would have asked for the acorns, I would have told you my plan of sharing the acorns equally with everyone in the forest." And so, with the